Hey guys, HTTP Steve back. This is Let's Play Don't Starve, episode 12, I believe. If you're watching the previous episode, sorry for the quick cut at the end. Had something come out and had no way of stopping the stream without completely stopping the video. Alright, so what we're doing now, I just built a chest. I'm going to unload some objects in here. And then we are going to go ahead and keep trying to find some food. Food is getting pretty scarce right now. So I'm going to go ahead and plant some of these berry bushes over here. Hopefully I can find some manure while we're out exploring. We want to have ourselves a little farm when we get back. Attempt to go south this time, see what we can find out here. Haven't really had much luck down there, but I haven't explored the whole thing yet, so. Already getting late. Should pay attention to that. You know, we'll head back. Make our fire, we'll finish planting stuff, and first thing in the morning we'll head out. these camera controls are sure proving useful. If you haven't watched any of the previous videos or you're not sure how, Q and E on the keyboard will move your camera left and right. Looks like I need to chop these trees down too because they are starting to die. Looks like we're just about to hit daytime. We're gonna go ahead and make this guy cook these seeds up first. Alright, and we are ready. Let that plant back at the camp too. I'll probably remember that berry bush. Look at that, I'm gonna have to build it now. I can go back there and get that. You're about to see some fun stuff down there too. Nice little farm down here. Case when you come back down and pick up all that stuff again. And I do believe that there is another one closer to me. I just don't happen to see it right now. But either way, let's keep moving down here, see what we can find. I don't like walking through these swamp lanes. Never one of those guys are gonna pop up. Get these mushrooms I can, those do help with your health. Mm-hmm. hoping to find more food in this area. I'm really not seeing much. It's a shame. Get back up here to where the road connects and head north. This biome just doesn't seem very good for food. Right there. Let's see. I have to go over in this area. Hopefully we'll find something over there. We're getting pretty close to dark too, so I don't want to get too far from the main base. Alright, berries. Good start. Nice to find right now is some beefalo so I can get some of that manure and go ahead and get those crops going pretty good. Alright, and there's the dark. Probably a good time to start heading back now. Might have to eat some food before we get back there. Thank you. So south didn't pan out the best, so I'm thinking we're gonna go back up north over in this area because I had good luck with food all over here. Problem is, it's a long run back. So maybe I need to. Alright, now yeah, we're gonna go back up here and check out this area. Right now it seems food is just the biggest concern at this moment. Pick up some grass too, see it laying around, just in case we're out too long, we need to make a fire. And there's a red cat. Remember, do not eat those things raw because they will kill you. Alright, here we go, look at this. Alright. Some food over here. Carrots over here. This type of land that seems to have the best food quality in it. See if we can scare this guy into a trap and a good source of food. Hopefully he'll be coming back out of there soon and check in just a minute. Back up in this area again. Didn't really find too much food up here really. Whatever we can find, we'll take. Alright, there's manure over here. Someone else is trapped too. Take that. Let's see. Come here, buddy. Let's store some stuff inside, yeah. Make sure I can find out where there's traps somewhere. You got one there. Grab as much manure as possible so when we get back to camp we can plant the rest of our fields. I was loving that area over there by the Pig King, but for some reason it doesn't seem like he's really helping me when those hounds come, so maybe he's not the best spot to be. Might just need to have a couple all around the map. I'm thinking up here would be a good spot for one. Yeah, you know, I think we're going to go ahead and put ourselves a camp up here, too, so we can have spots all around the map instead of having to run back to one. Just in time, too. We'll go right here. I don't know if we have our trap set over here. Got plenty of manure around. We'll be able to check out all this area, plant some fields. This looks like a good spot for us for now. Here's the way that manure works. You just hold it above it and fertilize. Thank you. I can't really find much manure, but oh, what's this area? Spot like that doesn't seem like it'd be too bad of a spot to build a camp at. Alright, sleep guard. We can. Alright, and that worked. Here, make sure it was nothing on that thing. I have to make sure my map's completely clear. Hopefully we can find some more people that need that manure. It's getting dark, so let's go ahead and head back over to our camp up here. Alright guys, this looks like a good spot to stop this video before it gets too long. We're going to come back soon. When we do, we'll be playing with some manure hopefully. That's always fun. Still need to find the food. The food just harder and harder to get each time. Not sure what's going on there, but We'll get it figured out. Thanks for joining me, guys. This is HTTP Steve, and you are watching Let's Play Don't Starve.